What is called a quarantine. Quarantine. How you can violate the nature's law? It is not possible. Nature's law is so strict. A little deviation will put you into suffering. This is going on. That is the one. And if you violate more and more and more, then you suffer more and more and more. This is the law. You cannot escape it. That is the general law everywhere, all over the world, life for life. So similarly, in God's law, there is no such thing that if you kill a human being, he will be killed. And if you kill an animal, he will not be killed. That is imperfect law, man-made law. You are maintaining so many slaughterhouses, and when it will be mature, there will be war, the wholesale murder, finished. One atom bomb, finished. You have to suffer. Don't think that innocent animals, they cannot protest. Let us kill and eat. No, you will be also punished. Wait for accumulation of your sinful activity. Why do you think there is no punishment, there is no God? This is utopia. Don't think that. Utopia. You can imagine that there is no God, there is no Jamaraj, there is no punishment. Let me do. That is your fancy, but it is not the fact.
I want to bring a revolution against godless revolution.